Kobe, Shaq, Leslie, some of basketball's greats. And who do they owe their greatness to? Some argue their coaches, others the positive influences that encouraged and inspired them. But what if I told you it was this guy, James Naismith? And what if we told you that if these basketball greats had played the game back when Naismith invented it at the Y in 1891, that they would have been dunking on a peach basket? Well, it's all true. Let's start from the beginning with a quick history lesson.
All the way from Lawrence, Kansas, Dr. James A. Naismith, the inventor of basketball.
The year is 1891. A group of students at Springfield College, then known as the International YMCA Training School, were restless from the cold winter and physically bored since the ending of their football season.
One day I had an idea. I called the boys to the gym, divided them up into teams of nine, and gave them an old soccer ball. I told them the idea was to throw the ball into the opposing team's peach basket. I blew a whistle, and the first game of basketball began.
Well, was it a hit? You tell us. It is estimated that 450 million people worldwide play basketball, with 213 countries having professional leagues and national teams. At the Y, an estimated 160,000 kids learn confidence and sportsmanship through the sport every year. And every age and stage of life are finding connections and healthy habits through active play.